Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tox. Wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill. feel. 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude, it's the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Money, heroes, private jets, polish.
Burn the smoke, Louis bags, they strapped with a priceless glow. High life, flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in a garbage can. Stunner Island, money and the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, bone short, a new range. Flip another 100, popping, throwing hundreds in a new Bentley. Uptown stunner.
Gone platinum, everything's it's falling down. Damn it.
Like my mother made it to the goal line, straight out the huddle. Cash money, gold mine, Weezy stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bull dead last. I lay it down so hard I got a bed rash, and I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt, Young Money.
I look up to the sky, and now the world. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
Gon' feel it in you, gon' get it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it in you. Gon' get it in you, gon' feel it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it in you. Gon' feel it in you, gon' get it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it in you. Gon' get it in you, gon' feel it.
You don't succeed, and if you don't apply, you won't achieve. Keep your head up high, keep down low, and follow your heart and get to the door. If there's a will, there's a way. Never trust a soul, I'm here to say. Stop depending and be yourself, and grab a hold and don't look left. So take a swing, now here's your chance. You got nothing to lose, make your stand. See the clock is ticking, time ain't waiting. When you're all alone, that's what you face.
I'ma shine, I'ma make it. It ain't done to it, I take it.
Meant for this, have a quick eye looking for a temp for this, and I don't steal. I pimp for this, ride round with a 100-round clip for this. Welcome to the struggle, called eviction notice. Now I keep a strong cell, eating victim notice. Prescription called sir, keep me well and fine. But if I get caught with it, I'll face some time. And it's hard being young and rich, trying to survive, trying to keep a shot to shine on the Pirelli tires. Couple million in a bite, new whip for the wife. Talk that shit, but this is my life.